Let's go hike up Shannon Falls. See if we can find Shannon. Oh
my God. Squamish is just so beautiful. It's just one massive rock. Went up to Shannon Falls. Didn't find Shannon, but found lots of water and rocks. Went up there with all the girls and just hiked and hung out and got wet and wild.
My name's Barb Haley. What's your name? We have Kelli, Sherbinin.
I'm in my car traveling all over the place. I'm never home.
You need a bigger car.
I do. And one day I will have one.
When you become a rich mountain biker?
Basically, yeah. Yeah, waiting for that moment to happen.
And Daamiann Skelton, Canadian national champ.
X.
Well, you're still, it doesn't change, you've earned it. Danika Schroeter, she's like current leader in the Canada Cup Series. Hi, Danica.
I smell really bad.
We have Marcie.
Marcie, Shatula. There's lots of good stuff up here. Should be a lot of fun.
Hi, everybody.
Chris found a lady on the tour and now he's fallen in love. So he's, this week on National Geographic, he's found him extinct.
Unfortunately, he got sick really bad and he couldn't join us.
He jumped ship, couldn't handle it, left.
You can't eat that apple while we're doing this.
Hey, my name is Joe Schwarz. Live here in Squamish. Been here 2 weeks. Just moved out from Nelson. Me and Dylan go way back.
What are your turn-ons?
Oh, you know, I get turned on pretty easy. It doesn't take much. Hey, look at the rabbit. Story's just begun. The illustrations in my mind.
First day out, just wasn't on it. I don't know why. It crashed into like 3 trees in 1 day. Oh, it was tough. Whatever it happens, just kept smashing into the trees.
Holy
cow!
I'm just in a daze. I shouldn't be riding today.
Didn't hit a tree, surprisingly.
The girls, they were wicked. They shred right behind us. Every time we'd stop for after a new section of shredding, they'd be right on our tail.
In.
Joey showed us a wicked road gap. I guess the locals kind of raised up 10 feet or so. It was a fair sized road gap and the tranny was kind of iffy.
Lip's a little flat, but.
I was on my first ride on my Heckler, which is it's like a single crown fork. And it turned out to be a pretty big road gapper that we had to fully pin it into.
The in run was kind of weird too. You really had to come pinning down over a lot of bumps and weird kind of obstacles, I guess. It even started out with a drop-in ramp with a log ride.
That one felt good. Looks good to go.
Good luck, Romanuik.
Yeah, Steve.
There. Big stuff gets you all stoked after you do it, and that one particularly, I was kind of terrified. I think everyone was. I had like a little skid lid on and my mini bike, and everyone afterwards came up and were like, dude, I thought you were gonna die off that thing.
I might do this one tomorrow.
Same with me.
Being in the air is my most comfortable position. I can eye up the gaps really well and kind of know the speed I need to hit it on. I think the dirt bike background gave me a lot of abilities in gapping.
Answers that would come in time.
Oh, the rad spot, man.
It's like a kid in a candy store.
She took her hard. Wear your knee pads, kids.
But that's not what hurts, right?
No, no, not at all. It's all about the ankle. Oh, to the hospital. That place sucks.
Hey, what about the nurses,
though? Oh, maybe I hope there's hot nurses.
There's no hot nurses.
That's why we mountain bike hot nurses.
Oh, I'm gonna sit down and start wheeling that little wet floor bucket if we don't find a wheelchair.
You dirtbag! Yeah,
come on, come on, come on. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Ah. Oh, God.
It's only pain.
Holy, holy cow. I'm going to want to hit you, but... Oh. That's great. Just comes together nicely, hey?
Like a tiger.
Things went wrong. The Tioga's got the best of me. I should have had my shin pads on. Well, 18 stitches. We'll be back in action soon enough.
Okay, where?
I forgot my purse. Anyone have a little mirror?
How's that?
It's armor for the nails.
Oh, you missed a spot.
Well, let's all cut the top of our gloves off so you can see
our beautiful... Oh, Barb, you look so pretty.
Oh, sorry.
Girls are putting lipstick on.
Oh, great.
Nail polish, you know.
Oh, my goodness. I bet they even shower.
It's supposed to be up the butt.
Not even I would wear thong while I ride my bike.
I don't wear any.
Free.
Can you touch your tongue to your nose?
No, I can't.
No way you can do it. What kind of bike is that?
This is a Shore.
My lipstick smudged yet?
On the way home, someone's gotta give in. It's so useless to drag it out this long. Take your possession, baby, the possession of me. Cause there's no way I will change. On the way home, my good intentions are right. A little late though, but not too late to try. Ashes to ashes, can we get past this? Cause there's no way I.
Riding with the girls was awesome. You know, it's pretty cool when you can cruise out with some sexy chicks that can totally shred on the trail. It'd be nice to see more girls riding. What guy doesn't want to chase a girl down the hill?
Squamish was really rad. We just kind of chilled out, had some fun, hooked up with all the local Vancouver girls. They were all totally cool. They're pushing it, doing the drops, ripping the trails, gapping it. So stoked to see that. More and more chicks are becoming keen on mountain biking and coming into the sport with sick style and full-blown aggression to just dominate.
Oh, the ladies were fast. They're great.
A little bit of a off-trail action.
They beat me, so I can't really say anything. They're faster than me, so I gotta give them props, right? They're landing jumps smoother than I was, so. That's always good. In Squamish, I took my first ride on a dual suspension bike, which was pretty decent. I enjoyed it, had a lot of fun.
Yeah, that was
Hardtails are better. But, yeah, hardtails are better. I'm not gonna lie to you. I like the snap of them. But for jumping off things, go with this. I'd stick with the fully. Yeah. All in all, I had a good time.
Your bowels release when you get nervous. Oops. Good. Keeping the flow, yo.
We're riding trails today. Heading up the dirt. It's good. Jared's out. He's having fun. I'm having fun. Harley, the dog's having fun.
My rib hurts.
Why? These girls beating up on you?
Yeah, they hit hard. Yeah.
Well, my name's Clayton. I'm here from Squamish. I mean, it's raining too much. It's too wet to ride, so I come out here and start building. Yeah, I just build cool stuff for the days that it's sunny. I come out and hit it. The whole time I was building it, I was thinking, wow, it would be cool to have Super G come up here and hit it. And you here. This is like one of my dreams come true, man. It's perfect.
I'm trying to get a little traction. You don't want to slip out when you're 19 feet off the ground.
19 feet up there?
Yeah, 19 foot two. Don't they look small down there?
Yeah. That's why they tell everyone.
Look, these are giant. He's made for women. See those like little
boob
bumps.
Oh, that's so cute.
Are they really?
They're on yours. Dude, this is for a dude. They expect most dudes to be slightly out of shape when they downhill, so they have little rooms for their man boobs.
I've seen lots, toured around, but not much that's really pushing the envelope and scary high and really well built. And Clayton's stuff was super flowy with some really quality steep trannies, nice gap jumps. He's all around gnarly dude.
Beautiful. I have to see if I can get cacti on it.
First, I wanted to see kind of what it felt like, how sketchy it was. But after I rode it once, it was the coolest thing I've ridden almost ever and had to keep doing it over and over again.
Once again, Tyler, his gnarly gaps in the ladder bridge of the riding, it was 19 feet up to a teeter. To drop it was really impressive. Good to see it get thrown down.
Oh, Clayton's trail, wicked new school lines. Pretty much the gnarliest trail in Squamish. Oh, it's wicked to see a trail with the most massive trannies. It's the first time all trip that we've seen wicked trannies. It was a bit of a change from the North Shore.
That is so much fun, man. You can't put a price tag on that.
Oh, they're too gnarly for me. I'll stay away from this stuff.
You gotta go bigger and bigger.
Oh, that was wicked. Dylan's taking it to the Hawkins scene. No more street riding for Dylan. He's coming out DHing. Oh, it's great. These girls rip. They're so fast. They hit most of the drops. It's just great to see. Ladies rule.
Flow.
It's just really nice because it really flows really nicely and there's nothing too sketchy. And
the drop is the funnest part for sure.
It's really well built.
If there was like 10 of those drops in a row, that'd be cool, eh?
What was the best part of it?
Being able to go from top to bottom and having my friend right behind me.
Never done that before. That was cool. So next time we ride this, we're doing tricks off of those jumps.
Yeah, we talked about that at the top, but then we decided maybe we should learn them first before we do them for you guys.
Yeah. Who are you?
Milani.
What hair color is that?
Fuchsia.
Nice pants.
Velvet.
What we have right now in Squamish is a chariot race, whereas myself and Mr. Super T, we are racing against all the Hispanics wearing nerds.
What do you think their chances of winning are?
They're winning.
I'm just kidding. No, they're doing wicked.
What's the strategy?
Throw water balloons at the opposition and hope they fall. We entered it up, Team Dirtbag, and we ripped. Everyone's like, we're hose guard.
That was rad. Those guys rule.
First lap, success.
Team Dirtbag just really threw the hurt down at last race.
We had the edge because there's a log halfway through, and we just came into it full blitz. And I just bunny hopped and deep fast planted with the chariot. We had the crowd on our side and threw some water balloons at the competition and had a good old time, so it was all good.
Pain is temporary.
Puke.
Glory is forever.
Found some rather cool lines just around the campground here. Gonna try to poach them up, I guess. This one's kind of gnarly, over a ladder. A couple bumps in the road on the way down.
Campground was rad. There's like tons of natural rocks all over, natural features that we could just go out and wake up in session in the morning. It's like one of the best workouts I've been to.
My mom could do that better.
This is Jared. How about jump?
I just get close.
So I was walking by the laundry mat and I saw a dryer. So I'm like, I need drying.
Are you comfortable?
Not really, but better get started.
Yeah, yeah. He doesn't need to come out yet.
He found me.
He's not dry enough. Hey, look, your hair is totally dry.
Oh man, that's the funniest thing ever. Oh god. You see already?
Is he Jared's crazy?
Should we question that?
Looks good. Looks doable.
I wish we had a little bit more preparation for this. That's how I feel.
I'm gonna go pretty slow.
You don't wanna go too fast 3G out at the wall though.
Oh yeah, that's a key. That's why you gotta go slow. Yeah.
It looks good, it's got a really nice arc to it. It's well crafted in here.
Jared's a capable rider, but he'll go die trying kind of thing. So the scenario that it was in, like all the wood was wet, it was raining. He was on a borrowed bike. You know, it's just a sketchy scene.
Where do you think your eyes have to be when you start hitting this ramp?
Just look where you're going, I guess.
You don't have to really turn that much, though. Like, you don't want to overturn.
Oh, no.
It's going down. I got my serious face on.
He almost pulled it on his first go, and then after that, I think everyone eased up a little bit and just kind of took in the show. And it was the coolest thing I've ever seen.
I was so nervous. I was shaking. And now I know he's gonna stick it.
That was it!
He pretty much stuck it. He didn't roll away perfectly, but it was pretty much dialed. And it was insane to see that.
It's getting easier every time. I don't know what it feels like because it happens like zoop zoop and you're up. It felt cool anyway when you're upside down, like a couple G's of pressure. I don't know, I just gotta go straight.
Why am I turning?
Whatever.
Yeah, yeah, it looks new.
It looks like it is.
Check and see if it's hot.
Is it hot?
No.
All good?
Oh yeah. I shot out.
Yeah, you shot out again.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah.
But okay?
That's my quarter ankle. I'm done. Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done. Are you done?
Star wipe and rope.